I'm Tucker, and I'm a student. Like many kids my age, I enjoy many different things.
Like playing soccer.
Like riding my bike.
Like walking my dog.
And like playing video games.
But what I like to do most is learn new things. School is a place where I can do just that.
Teachers, I thought I'd make this video to help you know what I like. This way, you can help me learn how to learn. I made it into a four-step process.
Step 1. I love to solve problems, not just memorize facts. I have all my facts right here.
What I really need to know is how to find the facts, prove they really are facts, and find out what to do with them.
Also, the more real the problem, the more interested I am. Helping others feels great.
Step 2.
If you always tell me what to do, how will I ever learn for myself?
I learn to make good decisions by making decisions.
I'd love to make my own choices.
One of these decisions includes the technology I use.
Please design lessons with some flexibility.
Not everyone learns exactly like I do. Technology allows you to provide options for everyone.
Step 3.
I love to make things.
Sometimes this is with my hands.
And sometimes this is with technology.
Filling out worksheets really isn't that interesting. Creating things, whether that be a video, podcast, story, cartoon, or anything else that will be seen and used by others, is super fun. What are we gonna make together?
Step 4. Finally, and most importantly, I wanna have fun. I don't want school to feel like a chore.
I have enough of those at home.
I want learning to be fun. If you follow steps 1 through 3, then you can't go wrong. And if I'm having fun, then chances are you're gonna have fun too.
Now for a quick review. 1, introduce me to real problems to solve. 2, guide me to help me make my own choices by providing options for everyone. 3, give me an opportunity to make stuff. 4, let's all have fun.
Instead of thinking of yourself as a teacher, think of yourself as an educational experience designer.
What kind of awesome educational experiences can you design?
I, along with my entire generation, can't wait to find out.